In Hitman, Blood Money, in the mission You Better Watch Out, you can find a very easy out of bounds glitch right at the beginning of the mission. Get a dead or unconscious body and drag it into the direction of the ship. If you now go to one of the railing's ends, you can toss the body above the railing back on the bridge and you can land in the sky, which probably is the invisible barrier that normally prevents you from falling into the water. From here you can get out of bounds walking under the water. This also works on the other railing, but I think it might be a bit harder there. Not much, but a bit. From here you aren't able to see much because either you fall into the infinite abyss or the screen just turns browny, but you can also walk through every wall because they aren't solid. Well, there's one exception and it's the boat. You might figure the reason for that out by yourself, but I'll make an extra video about it in about 2 days. I also managed it somehow to be able to drag a body from down here, which just didn't look right. Hey mother, look, I have a balloon! He also disappeared when I dragged him too much out of bounds. Anyway, there's no way to get back in bounds anymore and you can only end this glitch by leaving or restarting the mission.